brother needs help getting to her snack. Can you make a path for her? Use objects to help Verbler get to her snack. Tap here when you're done.
Maybe this will work.
Push and pull the objects to help Verbler reach her snack. Now press the button and watch Verbler go.
Way to go!
You did it! Can you help Verbler get more snacks? Tap here to go to the next level. That ledge looks tall. How could you make a way to climb down? If you get stuck, tap here for help.
Maybe this will work. Great job!
Great job! Verbler can't climb that high. How can you help her? Round objects aren't stable. Only Verbler can go across them.
Okay, let's try this! Way to go!
Muy bien! Verbler can't climb that high. How can you help her? Object or a round object move farther?
Maybe this will work. Good thinking.
Why do you think the ball rolls farther than the box? Looks tall. How could you make a way to climb down?
We got this.
Woohoo!
Did you observe a difference between small objects and big objects? That gap.
Let's see if this will work. That seems dangerous. Nice work!
What did you observe about Sara's strong pull? Object.
We got this. Great idea.
Did you observe a difference between small objects and big objects? Can't climb that high. How can you help her?
We got this. That seems dangerous.
neighborhood needs help getting to her snack. Can you make a path for her?
Okay, let's try this.
Snacks? Meta, a switch. Can you figure out how it works?
Good thinking.
Why do you think the ball rolled farther than the box? Would a flat object or a round object move farther?
Okay, let's try this.
Furbler needs help getting to her snack. Can you make a path for her?
Maybe this will work.
Would a flat object or a round object move farther?
Okay, let's try.
Why do you think the ball rolled farther than the box? Furbler can't climb that high. How can you help her?
Okay, let's try this.
Is that a ramp? What would happen could you place the ball so it rolls onto the switch?
We got this. Nice work!
Can you observe a difference between small objects and big objects? Object.
This'll be a snack. Nice work!
What happened when you pressed the switch? That ledge looks tall. How could you make a way to climb down? Object or a round object move farther?
We got this.
Press the switch. Did you observe a difference between small objects and big objects?
We got this.
Why do you think the big box was harder to move?
Thank you.